welcome to your WrestleMania report exclusively for you guys watching WWF Wrestling Challenge. I am still Todd Pettengill. You know, I should probably wear a tie for these reports. I've been thinking about it, but to be honest, I can't find one to fit around my massive neck. Believe it or not, we are just 1 week away from WrestleMania 10. Next Sunday afternoon, March the 20th, from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City. The only way you can be part of this historic afternoon is to place your order on pay-per-view. If you don't pick up your phone and call your local cable company, you will miss all the glitz and the glamour, all the historic wrestling matches, and the chance to see Howard Finkel with hair. The last time he had it was the eighth grade. Actually, that probably was the last time. Let me jump right into this thing and run the card of action for the spectacular that put pay-per-view television on the map. I'm talking WrestleMania. This event was 10 years in the making, and it will feature an unprecedented two WWF Championship matches. That is unheard of in the World Wrestling Federation. By now, you certainly know that Lex Luger won that coin toss. That means he earns the right to take on WWF Champion Yokozuna first. That would also mean Bret Hart, of course, would have to have a match under his belt as well. He will take on brother Owen Hart. Then, regardless of the outcome of that match, the Bret and Owen match, the Hitman will take on the winner of the Lex-Yoko match. Two WWF Championship matches. Now, earlier on, you heard from both Lex Luger and the Hitman Bret Hart, and there is no question that both of these guys are brimming with confidence, and I personally cannot wait to see what's going to happen a week from Sunday. However, there is one 600-pound object in everyone's way, and that is this man, WWF Champion Yokozuna.
Everybody knows the situation at WrestleMania 10. The great Yokozuna is going to have to defend his title twice in one day. Oh, sure, nominally, they say he wrestles Luger, and then the winner goes on to face Bret Hart. But you see, Bret Hart also has another task that day. He's got to wrestle his own brother earlier in the day before he would meet the winner of the Yokozuna-Luger match. Now, I could dwell on the conspiracy on the part of Jack Tunney and the WWF, but let's look at the positives. Lex Luger, you are going to choke, brother. Because it's a big day in your life. And we're going to make sure Yokozuna is ready, willing, and able to spoil that day. And when you go down, Lex Luger, then Yokozuna is going to go on to face Bret Hart. Bret Hart, who will have already wrestled once in the day. Bret Hart, who will not be fresh and not be thinking good because he is going to have ruined his family earlier in the day when he fights his brother. So that means that even despite the conspiracy on the part of the WWF, Yokozuna will once again reign supreme as the World Wrestling Federation champion when WrestleMania is over with.
Now, keep in mind, there will also be two very special unannounced guest referees, one for each WWF Championship match, and they could be anybody. You just saw the Macho Man Randy Savage enter the building. Gorilla Monsoon and Stan Lane will tell you all about his match with Crush at WrestleMania 10 in just a couple of minutes. The Intercontinental Championship also on the line at WrestleMania 10. We've seen Razor Ramon in action here on Wrestling Challenge this week, and you heard from Shawn Michaels. The ladder match should be outstanding. Another title on the line is the Tag Team Championship. Men on a Mission try and take the belts away from the Quebecers. Does Mom have enough to beat the Canadian duo? We shall see, all of us, as the action happens totally live. Now, the WWF Women's Championship also on the line as champion Alundra Blaze defends her title against Leilani Kai. And it appears Miss Blaze is ready to roll.
It's almost here, WrestleMania 10, and I will be defending my title with all my honor and integrity. And I do not plan on going to WrestleMania to lose.
You will also see the extremely popular Earthquake taking on the very destructive Atom Bomb. This is a match both superstars are gearing up for.
Earthquake, WrestleMania 10 is almost here. It's about time for the natural disaster to be destroyed and bombarded by total destruction, Atom Bomb.
Earthquake, it's almost time for you to step into the ring with the single most destructive force in the World Wrestling Federation. Get ready to be taken to ground zero.
Harvey Whippleman, you're talking about how Atom Bomb is going to destroy the Quake? Well, there's going to be a disaster at WrestleMania 10, but it won't be a man-made disaster. It'll be a natural disaster. Atom Bomb, get ready to feel the Quake!
Now, in a mysterious mixed tag, Bam Bam Bigelow and his main squeeze, Luna, will take on Doink and Dink. Plus, we'll have Bam Bam Bigelow in action this week on WWF Wrestling Challenge. How about the big 10-man tag? The Smoking Guns team with Tatanka, the 1-2-3 Kid, and Thurman Sparky Plug to do battle with the Head Shrinkers, IRS, Double J, and the model Rick Martel. But add to them the hottest names in Hollywood, and you have an event worthy of being called WrestleMania. We've got Jenny Garth, who plays Kelly on Beverly Hills 90210. How about the official hair consultant for WrestleMania 10, Cy Sperling? How about rock superstar Donnie Wahlberg from NKOTB? Check this out. Little Richard will kick off the afternoon with America the Beautiful. I mean, it doesn't get any better than this. Actually, it does. TV superstar Burt Reynolds will also be in the house for WrestleMania 10. I mean, Burt's about as big as they get in the world of celebrities, and I was proud to pick up the phone and ask him to join us. Yeah, I got Burt. He's a good friend of mine. We own a couple of racehorses together in a Wacky World of Wicker store in Des Moines. If you're thinking of missing this incredible weekend, here, catch this. It's a clue. Come on. This is the biggest weekend of the year of the World Wrestling Federation, and you can be part of it. All you have to do is pick up your telephone, make that call to your local cable company, and place your order for WrestleMania 10. Just 1 week away, it all happens next Sunday. It is without question the one event not to miss. I'm talking the eyes of the entire world on New York City for WrestleMania 10. Don't go away. Still to come this week here on WWF Wrestling Challenge, the one and only Macho Man Randy Savage.